In the SAP Datasphere data marketplace, you can act as a data provider and make data products available for your colleagues, business partners, or customers. To create a data provider profile, go to the My Data Provider Profile app in the Data Sharing Cockpit. Click Create Data Provider Profile to open the Data Provider page. Enter a meaningful name, like the name of your company, for example. You can also add a logo. In the description field, add some information about your company and the data products you offer. Select the data category of the data provider profile. You can also specify one or more industries, as well as SAP applications. You can also select one or more countries and regions that you cover with your data products. Then select the data shipment. Integrated delivery to copy the data directly into the space that the consumers select. Open SQL to deliver the data in the data builder using a provided SQL schema. Or external delivery to deliver the data by sharing files outside SAP Datasphere. Then, you must choose the visibility of your data provider profile. This important setting also affects which types of contexts you can create and participate in. As a public data provider, your profile and data products will be visible to everyone in the public data marketplace context owned by SAP. As a private data provider, you can create and participate in private contexts, and your profile is only visible to users that are members of your contexts. As an internal data provider, you can restrict the visibility of your profile to individual users or to members of tenants that have been specified. To finalize your data provider profile, fill the remaining mandatory fields, like your email, country, zip code, city, and address. When you're done, save your changes. You can now add users to your data provider profile. To do so, you generate activation keys. Click Copy to Clipboard to copy the keys to your computer's clipboard and share the keys with other users to allow them to work in the data provider environment. For more details on how to use the data marketplace, check out help.sap.com for more information. Thanks for watching.